we are going to classification of viruses or what is HCPV, how are classified on the viruses. First we will be discuss the meaning of HCPV. So here HCPV means International Committee on Authority of Viruses, that is HCPV. What are the features of HCPV? In this HCPV, used to the identify to be morphology of viruses and nomenclature of viruses. That is the importance of HCPV. So here in this HCPV system can have it to three higher RKL levels. Three higher RKL levels. Those three higher RKL levels are here. First higher RKL level family. Second higher RKL level genus. Third higher RKL level species. So here first higher RKL level family. Family names is always ends with the suffix. With the ends suffix. That is viridae. Family names is always ends with the suffix word. The suffix word are here viridae. And next second higher RKL level genus. Genus names is always to be virus. And third higher RKL level are here species. Species names is always English names. Then after to be describing in the common nature. Describing to the common nature, that is species. These three are three higher RKL levels. Okay. By means any HCPV system containing only three higher RKL levels, that is family, genus, species. Family is always described to one of the suffix word, that is viridae. Genus is always described to the virus name. Species is always described the common English names to be depend upon to the express of the nature. Express of the nature, that is three higher RKL levels. So in this HCPV system to be described, so many viruses are infected by so many human being diseases, such as polio disease, AIDS disease, cancer disease, COVID-19 disease, Ebola disease, common cold, chicken pox, small pox, yellow fever. So these diseases are infected by some viral organisms. Some viral organisms. So giving the example for here, polio disease. Polio disease is caused by polio virus. Polio virus. By means this disease caused by one type of virus. For example, typhoid disease is caused by Salmonella typhimurium bacteria. Salmonella typhimurium only, not Salmonella typhimurium bacteria. Cholera is disease caused by Vibrio cholera. Diphtheria, this disease caused by Clostridium tetani. Clostridium tetani. These are the some bacterial diseases. By means these organisms, disease names after the disease. After the disease. But so viral name, so they cause after disease. Viral name they cause after disease. That is polio disease is called by polio virus. Given one example. Another example, tobacco mosaic disease is caused by tobacco mosaic virus. Tobacco mosaic virus. Virus. The end of the name. Virus. By means viruses are named. They cause after the disease. They cause after the disease. The best examples are here. they cause after the disease. That is the importance of ICTV system. Okay, here, for example, in human beings, to be viruses are infected by, to be causing of some harmful diseases such as AIDS. AIDS means acquired immune deficiency syndrome. This is the very, very harmful human being disease. This very, very harmful human being disease of AIDS is caused by one type of virus such as human immune deficiency virus. Human immune deficiency virus. This human immune deficiency virus, according to ICTV system, to be classified. To be classified. First year family. So family belongs to retroviridae. Genus belongs to lentivirus. Species belong to human immune deficiency virus. Human immune deficiency virus. Okay, now so AIDS disease is caused by HIV virus. In this type of HIV virus, to be classified according to ICTV system. So according to ICTV system, any virus classified will be followed by only 3 IRPL levels, such as family, genus and species. So here HIV virus, family belongs to retroviridae, genus belongs to lentivirus, species belongs to human immune deficiency virus. That is classification of viruses. Or what is ICTV? How are classified the viruses? Okay, here.